Everything is good if it has chocolate in it. So a chocolate mousse, but with a twist. But before proceeding, let me tell you, this is not an ordinary, rich, creamy mousse. And instead, I'll be using avocados. Yes, this is a vegan version of a chocolate mousse. So let's start with the avocado. For this, you need a very ripe avocado. So let's take a spoon and let's scoop the avocado. Usually the chocolate mousse is made with eggs or cream, which is very rich. But this version is definitely better than that. Now into this, I'll be adding the sugar substitute instead of sugar. You can even add honey. And just give this a mix. What you need to do is, you just need to mash it properly. This will be the base of the mousse. And that's it. Just keep on mixing it. Just see to it that you get a proper lump-free mixture. And now, you need to strain this so that you get rid of the lumps. And after straining this, you get a perfect smooth mixture. To make a perfect chocolate mousse, you need a good quality chocolate, and this is 90% cocoa. You need to melt this and just give this a mix. After tempering the chocolate, in goes the beautiful dark chocolate. In goes the vanilla essence. Now here comes the almond milk. That's it, not much. And for more darkness, here comes the cocoa powder. That's it. Just sieve this in. The beautiful aroma of cocoa. Just give this a mix. And now, using a whisk, you need to properly whisk it so that there are no lumps. And before setting this, just taste it. Perfect rich mousse. And not to forget some nice beautiful dark chocolate chips. Goes in and just give this a mix. And now what you need to do is, you need to perfectly set this in refrigerator so that you get that proper nice mousse consistency. And now I'll set it in this glass. Just need to level this. And for the garnish, some chocolate chips on top. And this goes into the refrigerator for 2 to 3 hours, or till the mousse is perfectly set.